This is what we are faced with, and this is the reality. Now, when we come to Washington in this campaign, we are coming to get our check.
Look, I need that love, my 40 acres in a mule. 40 acres in a mule. 40 acres in a mule. I need that love, my 40 acres in a mule. 40 acres in a mule. 40 acres in a mule. Hey, look.
So you be telling me you owe me some money? You better give me my money right now, boy.
40 acres in a mule.
Don't play that. You get to be gas,
yeah.
Hard credit.
I need that love, my 40 acres in a mule.
Don't play with my pocket. That's one thing I don't play with is my pocket. So you better not play.
40 acres in a mule.
What? I'm knock on your door. You better have my money.
Hey, look. It's no secret that they think we all ignorant, so they call us all niggas. You try to flip it on them, call our own self niggas. But the irony about it is now the whole world say the word nigga. Like, damn, I feel so ashamed. Ain't shit changed. We only got our own self to blame. But I tell you one thing, you gon' give me what you owe me. And I put it on my ancestors' name. I'm 40 acres in a mule. I need that love, my 40 acres in a mule. 40 acres in a mule.